Hi, I'm Bruce McKay. I'm a faculty member in the Department of Biology at Carleton University. This week I'll be speaking at the Science Café. I'll be talking about how cancer is a disease of genetic instability. Cancer cells require the accumulation of a variety of mutations for a normal cell to become a cancer cell, and I'll be talking about how that provides both opportunities and challenges in the treatment of cancer. Hope you'll join me on Wednesday night.